must reassign your landing zone to another customer.
Launch initiated.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Docking request approved.
Thank you, and please visit again. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Docking request approved.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Systems offline.
our fleet's active military vessels. The UEES Warhammer is currently docked at this station and accepting tours.
Life is like aboard an active military vessel. Welcome aboard the UEES Warhammer. As part of this year's Invictus celebrations, I'd like to invite you to take a look around and get an up-close look at an active military vessel. Some of the actual crew members have graciously volunteered their time to explain what life is like aboard the ship. I would like to remind you that the entire ship is not available for exploration, so please be respectful of unauthorized areas. Thank you, and enjoy your visit.
Tours are over for today. Time to go.
Closing up soon. You should roll out.
We're wrapping up tours for the day. I need you to make your way to the exit.
Warhammer. This Javelin-class destroyer was originally built by Aegis Dynamics. Launching under the command of Captain Omar Singh, the ship initially served as a combat support vessel in the 2nd Fleet, 6th Battle Group, a posting that put it close to the Bandor front. The Warhammer saw action during the fall of Caliban in 2884, where it protected retreating civilian and naval forces when the system ultimately fell. earning a ribbon for valor in the process. For the next several decades, the Warhammer transitioned between fleets in a variety of support and patrol positions, even participating in the UEE push to reclaim the Nexus system in the 2930s. Most recently, the Warhammer distinguished itself as the primary combat vessel to repel the outlaw group known as Xenothreat from the Stanton system. Since then, the Warhammer has been placed in dry dock for repairs, but is heading back to active service once this year's Invictus festivities are concluded. The room you're currently seated in is the main briefing room for the entire ship. Based around a hollow volume built by Microtech, the crew gathers here to discuss everything from battle strategies to repair schedules. The marine detail assigned to this ship also uses this room to plan out their boarding actions and outline combat strategies. Welcome to the UEES Warhammer. This Javelin-class destroyer was originally built by
This is the final warning. Anyone still on board without authorization will be arrested.
Security has been dispatched.